And gentlemen, you are welcome to this channel once more. My name remains Mr. Equity Man. I'm your anchor man, and like I will always say on this channel, that he that comes to equity should come with clean hands. If there is equity and justice in Nigeria, there won't be all the killing, there won't be all the pain. Ladies and gentlemen, this day I bring you a very important news I want to share with us about the killing of Mrs. Funke Olakurin. Funke Olakurin is the daughter of Pa Ruben Fasaranti, the national leader of Pan-Yoruba Social Political Group, the Afenifere. Ladies and gentlemen, but before I discuss the news proper, I want to ask if you have subscribed to this channel. If you are yet to subscribe, please go ahead, press the red button below. When you do that, you'll be among the first to be notified whenever we upload. All right, let's go. The information getting to our news desk has it that the Fulani herdsmen, you know, that has continued to terrorize the nation Nigeria, have killed Mrs. Funke Olakurin, and she was killed on her way on the Benin Ore Highway, and she was traveling from Lagos to. She was traveling from Lagos to Ondo State, you know, to commiserate with her families, you know. The Fulani herdsmen have continued to show little or no regard to human life, you know, continue to shoot people without any provocation, and the question is, why would they kill this harmless woman who was, you know, just going about her own business? I think this is a deliberate attempt to provoke the West, the Southwest. I see this as a deliberate attempt to provoke the Yorubas, who have, you know, for some time now bear the burden of this wanton killing and destruction of human life in the Southwest. You know, the Fulani herdsmen have done this to bring about massive unrest in Nigeria. They've done this to bring about war. They've done this to bring about higher bloodshed, to kill people in large numbers, you know. But the question is, will the Yoruba nation continue to tolerate this? This is the time to rise and defend the fatherland. If you don't arise now, more of such killings will come. More of such killings will come. They will never stop. The only language the Fulanis understand is violence, you know. Unless you rise to defend the fatherland, they will continue to kill people unnecessarily. And I think the spokesperson for the Afenifere have said that that the Fulani herdsmen, you know, have shot the tiny rope that hold the Yorubas and Nigerian together. And that is an indication that Yorubas will not take this any longer. You know, he also said that there will be more reactions and more updates on this killing. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to encourage everybody, as you go, watch your back, be security conscious. Do not get on the road, do not get on travel if there is no particular need to travel. There is war going on in Nigeria. The war is on already. The war has been declared by Fulani herdsmen, and every Nigerian must arise to defend his or her life. You know, everybody must arise to defend his or her life. I wouldn't know what your take is on this news, but I will encourage you to put your comment below, and subscribe to this channel and share with your friends.